Now, the most wonderful thing about sound is the effortlessness of this practice. All we do is rest and listen. There's nothing else to do. Now, just like you're listening now, the effortlessness of that, you just rest into this moment and listen to whatever is arising within it. Now, we use a Tibetan bell, which plays for about 40 seconds. And this Tibetan bell is a reminder for you to let go of the distraction of thought. Let go of other distractions and just return back onto the sound of the bell and listening to it for as long as you can. So as you're comfortably getting yourself into that posture, whether you want to sit or lie down for this is totally up to you. Both ways, wonderfully fine. And then just allowing your eyes to close if you want to. Softening your back and shoulders and hands and jaw. Just allowing your weight to be well supported by whatever is underneath you, be it a chair or cushion or bed. And as I said, we just listen and enjoy. Now just opening up that awareness now back into the body. Noticing again those physical sensations where your feet are touching the floor, at your heels, the underside of your feet, the legs and back. Noticing the weight of your body, allowing your eyes to open when you're ready if they haven't already. Taking in the colours, the smells and tastes. And again, just trying to take this presence with you into the rest of your day.